MAIR is a facility 50 feet high aimed at letting students do research, learn to fly, and do student projects. So this facility allows the students and the faculty to get out and test new software, new sensors, new mechanisms, new vehicles in a way that's really safe. And we're really excited to be out here flying today and in the future. The MAIR facility is really opening the door for all of our students and community to get out and fly, to do whatever it is that they imagine.
We can test in open air. So some of the primary applications of these are for package delivery, for search and rescue mission, and I hope to make it safe through my research.
Once we have one quadcopter, we're gonna build up four more and have them fly cooperatively with the end goal of having them carry a payload. Previously, we had to fly in the FXB atrium, which we can only fly at night when people aren't around, and it has to be tethered. But here, you can see that we're untethered. We can test our system as much as we want without fear of it breaking, without fear of hurting other people. And it really lets us push the boundaries and allows us to really move quickly on iterating and developing the system and testing our algorithms.